Hazrat Khalifatul Masih advised in his various Friday sermons that it is the duty of every Ahmadi to spread the peaceful message of Islam. In light of this, at the dawn of 24 November 2018, a group of 12 young men travelled the 800-kilometre return journey to Port Augusta from their hometown of Adelaide. Upon arrival, the members started setting up the bookstore and exhibition in the main market area of the city of Port Augusta. At 9:30 a.m, the exhibition was opened for the public. The exhibition attracted an abundance of interest by the general public.
I found it really amazing that the Muslim community came out today to Port Augusta just to share the word of God. I think that's really powerful. They were really welcoming and really just willing to engage in some discussion and just have a bit of a chat about Islam and Islam in the community, and just how the word of God really needs to, and the love of God can spread throughout Australia. And I think that we all need to work together to do that. So it's really great to see them here, and hopefully we can all come together to achieve that.
The exhibition displayed a variety of literature, such as Life of Muhammad, The Philosophy of the Teachings of Islam, and The World Crisis and the Pathway to Peace. While the exhibition and bookstore was being held, some members of the Jamaat visited a local church to meet the pastor to, among other things, discuss how both Islam and Christianity can work together towards world peace.
Having just spent time with you all here, I feel really deeply honoured, and my heart feels warmed. I feel a sense of peace and hope more than anything, because there's a spirit of generosity that I'm really grateful for. That it's that kind of spirit of generosity that it gives me hope for the way the world can be. And I see something beautiful here amongst this community, really just enjoy that opportunity to be able to learn and make connections. More than that, I really hope that those connections can continue as well. I'm very grateful for that.
By the grace of Allah, the day was a huge success. May Allah help us further to spread the true teachings of Islam.
MTA International, Australia Studios.